You can feel the electricity running through this arena. This is going to be some battle, one-on-one, mano-a-mano.
Oh, you're right. And there's nothing like a little WWE mano-a-mano to get that blood flowing.
Wait a minute. What is this about? A move like that is completely unnecessary. Plus, you want to degrade your opposition, of course.
I agree, Cole. I mean, this is intentional humiliation.
What does Sasha Banks need to do to win tonight? The reaction she got while walking to the ring was among the loudest I've heard in a long time.
She's certainly a force, Michael. But you have to remember who she's in the ring there with. Neither of these girls are pushovers, that's for sure.
It's matchups like this that make the WWE the most popular spectator sport in the world.
Kicks out in time.
Just barely in time. That was close, you gotta admit.
The damage has been done.
Oh, good Lord, what a sick thud.
You don't see that move every day. Hoping to end it early.
Here's hoping.
Two.
Oh, geez, knocked into next week.
And there's the reversal from Sasha Banks. Displaying a wide range of offense here.
There's no telling what's going to happen here.
She's having a hard time getting back to her feet after that.
Sasha Banks using her speed right there. You can see the confidence just beaming from her right now.
She's having a real hard time getting back to her feet. Watch out!
Sasha Banks kicked right to the midsection. And it's Alexa Bliss with the reversal. She's starting to stagger a bit. She's gonna have to make sure this doesn't get out of hand.
Her finisher hasn't been able to put her opposition away up to this point.
Man, this match could go either way the way these women have been going at it. Oh!
Bliss heads for the top rope.
She appears to be extra slow regaining her base.
Taking a risk here. Man, she's making it look easy here.
Sasha Banks kicked right to the midsection. I've seen every episode of SmackDown over the years, and I assure you this one ranks right up there with the best.
Is just too clever there.
She's outthinking her opponent.
Alexa Bliss is able to get out of the way.
She saved herself there.
Sasha Banks is showing a lot of heart here, but can she turn this around in her favor? Her opponent clearly has her number here.
I gotta say, this has been one of the most evenly contested women's matches I've seen in a very long time.
In the face of adversity, few divas show as much.
Look at the attack here.
Oh man, talk about a direct hit.
We're looking at complete domination here.
I don't know how much longer she's gonna be able to go.
Sasha Banks kicked right to the midsection. And this has got to be it.
It's it. It's over. She's going to need to dig down deep if she wants to keep going now.
Sasha Banks is making her presence known. And Sasha with a backstabber flipping her over.
Oh, submission. The hold's locked in.
This might be it.
Working the gut. Dropped. And that was a hard, hard shot. I don't know how much longer she's going to be able to go.
Down to the floor.
Oh, hard. Not where you want to be. Reversal.
Could this be it?
I think so.
A fever pitch is here in the WWE Universe.
You're right about that. The crowd is buzzing. They're ready for this thing to get underway.
You have to possess a different type of focus to punish an opponent like this.
Yeah, you really have to enjoy hurting someone.
We got a cover.
So there by Sasha Banks.
Uh-oh, Sasha Banks is looking at it. Look out, Alexa Bliss is measuring.
This match has taken so much out of her.
Alexa Bliss.